Welcome to Abilities Expo in Houston. This is our fourth stop in 2010. It's August 27th. It's the first time we've organized an event here in Houston, Texas, the fourth largest metropolitan market in the country. People are excited about the show coming here for the first time to Reliant Park Expo Center. We've got tremendous support from the community here in Houston and throughout Texas. Our exhibitors are excited, and we're hoping the next 3 days is just a giant gathering of folks, disabilities from the community, their friends, their families, caregivers, and healthcare professionals.
Yeah, I think it exceeded our expectations. There's a lot of devices that we didn't know existed that we got to see and learn about. So.
We'll definitely be back here next year.
Yeah, we'll definitely be back next year.
But the parking was easy. If you need accessible parking, they have tons of accessible parking, and you get for your needs, you will get equipment that will feed your family. What was your first favorite thing? Was it the dogs?
The
dogs? The assistive dogs.
Has been part of the Abilities Expos at least for the last 15 years that I'm aware of. One of the nice things about it is we have people who bring their chairs in for a variety of reasons, whether they want to try a new product on the chair or whether or not they have a loose brake or they have a problem they've been struggling to fix and can't really find a dealer in their area to take care of them. And so we come in, we make recommendations of what can be done, and if it's either a critical repair or a repair that can be done pretty quickly for them, we go ahead and do that at no charge and just help people out with what they need.
And we got to play with the touchpad, Dynavox, and the iPad to try to make a decision on what we're going to do for him.
And since there's more products here, there's not a hard sale going on.
Side of the road, and that's what we were like, oh, we have to go so we can see all of the latest equipment. And since our son's in a wheelchair, we needed to know what's out there for
him. So what do you think of it so far?
Oh, it's wonderful. We found our van already. We found new wheels and a bike that they're going to help sponsor for him.
So, wow.
A little, so he can get outside and be like a normal child.
So what would you tell other families that are thinking about coming and haven't made up their mind? What would you say to them?
It's worth it to drive, and if there's shuttles out there to help you get in, because that's kind of overwhelming to think about. I have to walk clear a long parking lot like I would a football game. So, and then getting in here, it's just, there's all this space, and it's just wonderful to see all the products. Because you can look online all you want, but it's overwhelming, and it's right here, and it's explained, because you can read and read and read, and you just can't figure it out. So it's here to help you. I like it.
And thank you, Houston, as we wrap up another great show. And I guess now we'll just see you in Atlanta, October 15th through 17th, 2010, at the Cobb Galleria. Another great show. Another great opportunity to see, feel, and touch the products that change people's lives forever at Abilities Expo. Bye-bye now.